Austin Theory. He is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Grayson Waller.
Well, we mentioned before the breakaway last week here on SmackDown, Austin Theory came up short in a matchup against Tommaso Ciampa. And what really caught my attention was what went down at the end of the match, where, if I remember correctly, Grayson Waller essentially took credit for Austin Theory's success. Did you hear it the same way?
Yeah, I did, and that was essentially what distracted Austin Theory, costing him the victory, and Waller inadvertently costing his man a chance at beating Tommaso Ciampa, and that wouldn't sit well with me. But here's the thing. When you've got a tag partner, when you travel the world together, when you compete together, sometimes you have little squabbles, you have little falling out. In the heat of the moment, I've been assured by Waller and Theory, everything's smoothed over, so let's not dig too deeply into any previous issues that may have temporarily occurred with the tag team.
Off of the opening bell, Gargano out of Waller's attempt at a clothesline, and Johnny Wrestling was teeing off, but that right by the Aussie icon just changed the tides.
Well, that's as good as it gets from Grayson Waller, a former champion, amateur boxer. The man has lead fists, that's for sure.
Take a look at the mechanical marvel. Johnny Gargano with a kick right on the ear. Gargano possesses nothing short of an encyclopedic knowledge of in-ring maneuvers, counters.
No doubt about that. The man is an absolute wizard in the ring. The most impressive thing about Johnny Gargano for me, though, is the man's engine. One of the greatest engines in the history of this industry. And he's enjoying himself a little much right now, but he's a man who simply never fatigues in that ring. Unlike Grayson Waller, who looks exhausted.
Well, Grayson Waller knows all too well what it means to be in the ring with Johnny Gargano. A long history between these two gentlemen, dating all the way back to their time in NXT, Wade.
Yeah, and once upon a time, Grayson Waller attacked Johnny Gargano at his own house.
Whoa!
In front of his baby. So yeah, some real bad blood between these two.
Great counter by the Aussie, and now Waller looking to pick apart Johnny Gargano. Great counter by Johnny. Into the Hurricane Rana.
Not a kind of guy you can write off easily. That is the Johnny Gargano approach, but always coming up with something dastardly is the Aussie icon himself.
Oh, it was countered out of midair by Gargano.
There was a rare footwork error there from Grayson Waller, allowed Gargano back into things.
Here comes Grayson. Gargano evades again. Connects with an elbow and... sliced bread, but I think Johnny might have gotten it just as bad.
That's how you kill yourself, Johnny Gargano. See if these guys can get back into this one. This match continues here on SmackDown.
Ooh. Yikes. Complete control of this singles matchup against Johnny Gargano of DIY. Wade, what does Johnny have to do to find his way out of this hole?
Well, keep kicking him in the jaw like that. But this is why Grayson Waller is so good. It's that rare athleticism that he holds. He can really do it all in the ring.
And it's been a smart strategy to this point. Waller focusing his attack on the small of Gargano's back, but Johnny Wrestling with his endless supply of heart and intestinal fortitude staying in this one.
Oh, grit and drive, and now perhaps the tables have turned on Grayson Waller.
That step up in Zagiri certainly rocked the Aussie icon, and Johnny Wrestling starting to roll.
Well, DIY have made it abundantly clear they want an opportunity at the
The spear connects. Gargano with a cover hook of the leg.
You want a title opportunity in this game, you've got to build up a body of evidence to support it. Ciampa beat Theory last week, that's halfway there. Gargano pulls out a victory here tonight. For my money, they've earned their title opportunity.
The lower back presenting a problem for Gargano as he attempted a suplex on Waller. And look at the strength of Grayson Waller. Johnny trying to fight out of harm's way. Good God! What a belly-to-back suplex from way up high.
That's it.
Hook of the leg, stack Gargano.
Wow.
Take a look at this unique offense from Waller.
Well, he might be about as unpopular as the new Miss Alabama, but you cannot take anything away from Grayson Waller. He really has the chops in that ring, almost putting away Johnny Gargano.
Ah. You
Could Grayson Waller be making a mistake here, Wade?
This is just part of his arsenal. Get inside the head of opponents. Yeah, he's cocky, but man, is he good. But you're right, open up a window to Johnny Gargano, you may well regret it. But a slugfest, I'd back Waller every time.
Waller wisely going to the body of Johnny.
Oh, right under the chin.
Simply never beaten when it comes to reflexes. Right on the point of the jaw. How Johnny Gargano stayed up is beyond me.
I think that was a tiger knee. It would have made Sagat blush. Look at this. Up and up. Over goes Gargano. No, Waller puts on the brakes. Holy crap.
I don't even know what you call that, Corey.
That was some sort of modification on the Destroyer by the Mechanical Marvel. And Waller has got to be thanking his lucky stars. He was as close to the bottom rope as he was.
Partly momentum took him there, partly championship instincts, whatever it was. Somehow, Grayson Waller staying alive after what was surely
looking at on Johnny.
There he goes down.
Well, he got pulled in the way by Grayson Waller. One way to treat your tag partner.
Gargano face first off the ring post.
Theory's barely moved ever since.
I think you're right, Wade, but right now, we've got to pay attention to the obvious. Waller in control. That's going to do it.
Flipping on pretty.
Here is your winner. One half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Grayson Waller.
What a wild matchup. But the W belongs to Grayson Waller. Take a look at this, Wade. I don't even know how to describe that. It was a destroyer of some sort. Pick a continent, pick a country. Theory was obviously concerned, but you're right. Grayson Waller, intentionally or perhaps otherwise, pulling Theory into harm's way, but it opened the door for Waller to do what he needed to do to pick up a win.
Well, if last week's issues between the tag champs were smoothed over, they now feel like sandpaper once again. And Grayson Waller hasn't even paid a single look over his tag partner, who was laid out because of his own behavior.